Hey guys, it's Julie Raptor Dragon, and today I'm showing you how I draw Raptor Dragons. And basically JRD.exe. This is basically how I draw my Raptor Dragons. So I always start with the tail, apparently. So I start here. Sometimes they come out a little stupid and everything, but you know, I know everything doesn't have to be perfect. Okay. Ah, damn it. I really hate this pencil so much. Yeah, that's what I hate about it, because it keep, yeah. Well, sometimes I accidentally don't, yeah. Now, these are supposed to be ears, not actually horns. I mean, they might look like horns to you, but they're supposed to be ears. Okay. God, this tablet won't stuck on blurry. Let's make a happy dragon, apparently. Now, I wish I could add my legs to play music, but she can't because she's being a pain in the butt. hold on just a sec. Sorry guys, stupid ads. I don't know why they keep on showing up, because I'm getting annoyed with them. Okay. So, let's make a happy dragon. This was actually supposed to be me. I'm not really making this into JRD.exe, seriously. Okay, yeah, that's a little creepy. Let's not. Don't you know I'm good? Yeah, I'm here. Now, I heard Itchy the Ixiofenator, the one that looks like the Spinosaurus. Oh my god, I can't even sing this up. It just told me he actually sung this song, because I guess his singer seems to appear to be, freaking David Guetta. Okay. Oh my god, the arms are so stupid. Okay, yeah, this is literally turning out Slender, like, a Slender Man half Raptor Dragon, what the hell? Okay. Yeah, and I'm a pee. Here's the claws. Now, I know it might look like some kind of like some weird legs, but apparently it's not. It's supposed to be the arms of the Raptor Dragon. I always thought Raptor Dragons had ears, but apparently they have horns, so I don't know why. I always thought that. Okay, yeah, that claw looks like a freaking human's toe. The reason why I can't see it is because the stupid pencil is weird, okay? Or maybe the tablet. Oh my god, stop going blurry, stupid tablet. Yeah, that's how we draw the udders, like, with the other dragon videos with drawings. Those dragons I drawed, that was, my imaginary dragon friends. That I basically, imagined my freaking head, except you guys can't see them. And here's my fur. I always imagined Raptor Dragons had fur. I mean, I have a lot of imagination, so, yeah. Here's my fluff tail. Yeah, this pencil's kind of done. I'm gonna need a new, like, yellow color pencil, because this one's... Oh, wait, not. Ah, oh, crap, I forgot the eyes. Ah, stupid ads. There's the teeth. The reason why I wanted to make this one happy and not very scary, I know, might look a little scary, but it might look a little curse, but please don't say that because it kind of sounds rude. Yeah, I know, guys. You guys say, bullies say what they want because, you know, it's just kind of like probably part of life. Okay, so I don't really have a pink, for the ears, but if you actually color red very light, you can see it's actually turning pink. Not very, well, maybe a little bloody looking, like, yeah, this is supposed to be me. I always thought all Raptor Dragons were yellow, but, well, not really. Yeah, I don't know why, but I color all myself, like, yellow. Oh my god, stop that. Sorry, guys. Stupid darn tablet won't stop going blurry. Okay. Sorry, I couldn't really. Okay, teeth. I don't know why I put my teeth as yellow. I always try to leave them white, but I don't know why. I just really like leaving them yellow. Don't see it. I know that you can feel it. In secrets. My neck might look a little skinny for the dragon, but apparently it will have to do. The dark side. I hope you guys actually had a good Valentine's Day on the 14th of February. I'm really sorry I didn't really make a video for Valentine's Day, but that's okay. Maybe I might do it like on the 2024th. Yeah, I really hate this yellow pencil so much. You know, I know yellow is my trusting color, but I, yeah. Yeah, my friend Matt at school actually came up with that name. Okay. Oh my god, this tablet really needs to stop going blurry every time. So, yeah, usually the TV on my, freaking room actually kind of plays YouTube, like, YouTube songs by itself, or maybe YouTube memes. The reason why I don't really draw as much is because the stupid Spider-Man stickers on my freaking desk keeps on blocking its way, so that is why I really hate it. Stupid ads. You say you love me, I say you're crazy. Friends. Oh, the fur. And here's this is me. I know, it's a little derpy looking, but it'll have to do. Okay, so let's write JRD for short, because Julie Red the Dragon won't actually fit. I tried doing it in bubble words, because it kind of just fits me a little. This is what my mom also does. She just writes dots on for my JRD me. For Julie Raptor Dragon. And also my dad calls me Jerd every time when I say JRD, and he just says Jerd, which I really hate it. And I'm not really good with bubble R's, seriously, bubble capital R's. Okay. Mm-hmm. I was gonna color in the name, but I'm gonna have to do that, like, maybe sometime. Maybe I might show it to you. Obvious. I made it clear. Well, if you guys kind of like the Raptor Dragon, I know you guys might not actually like that, like it, but it's the best I can do. Yeah. Yeah, that's weird. Okay, bye.